welcome back. We're looking at an empty start house here where we want Floyd Landis to get up here pretty quickly. If he gets a late start, the clock won't wait for him. And the clock countdown has started. Now, this is sensational, this. This is Floyd Landis not appearing in the start house. The clock has started. So, where is he? There's the team car. Here comes Floyd. Immediately off. Now, he's lost seconds there. There's no recovering seconds.
He said, will you defeat them, your demons and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made? Because one day, to join the Black Parade. When I was young, my father took me into the city to see a marching band.
Sastre, yes, Sastre's going, he's the driver on the team, he's the man, he's the protected CFT rider. This is a very determined move now. Where's the reaction going to come from?
Well, if they want to move, they need to move now. Sastre looking for 2 minutes and 17 seconds, and it's T-Mobile on the front, picking up the pace, trying to pull it back. It was a very good move by this man. He is an excellent mountain climber. He's won mountaintop finishes in the Tour before, and they're going to have to do something special. And Landis is cracked, Phil. Landis is going off the back.
Landis is having a bad day. We go.
When you're gone, we want you all to know. We'll carry on, we'll carry on. And though we are insane,
then they set it up for Floyd Landis to go right straight off the front and start throwing big attacks at the yellow jersey of Oscar Pereiro.
It worked. There were moments of indecision at the front. They didn't know what to do. Landis continued to pull. Look at the looks from one rider to another. The T-Mobile rider saying, do we follow this? Can we follow this? And then in poker parlance, Floyd Landis said, I'm all in.
1 kilometer to go now for Floyd Landis.
One of the greatest kilometers he'll ever ride in his life. Stage 17 goes into the history books as Floyd Landis writes one of the most improbable paragraphs in the more than 100 years of Tour de France history. This was a legendary ride. On a hip that was dead, his Tour de France was dead, and now it is very much alive.
A hard little kicker to the finish line. Just a few pedal strokes between Floyd Landis and the greatest ride we've ever seen in the history of the Tour de France.
Morzine welcomes him in. They'll never forget what they saw here today. There's nobody there, Floyd. Oh, what a ride. Floyd Landis wins stage 17 of the Tour de France.
Another American has come forth. It's the third American to win. It's the 11th American victory in 21 years of the Tour de France. Absolutely unbelievable.
Yeah, who would have believed, Phil, that he could lose himself 10 minutes on a mountain stage and fight his way back the next day? The man never gave up.